Welcome back to the Road of Sacrifices, everybody, in my Dark Souls 3 playthrough. I know I've already complained about it enough. Well, I mean, not complaining, but I'm not looking forward to this area. We already came here once before, and I didn't feel strong enough to be here. Now I'm back again, and I still don't feel strong enough to be here. But I don't really know of any place else we can go. I feel like I've explored every place else in the game I can. I know there's a key I could buy that would probably unlock a door near Firelink Shrine, but that thing costs 20,000 souls, and I haven't come anywhere near having 20,000 souls yet, so I don't feel like I'm ready for that area either. So here we are, on this road again. Maybe we'll do a little bit better this time since we have this new weapon? I don't know. Go ahead, try to turn into a bird. Go ahead, try it. You're not gonna turn into a bird either. Screw you. Corvian Greatknife? What? Let's check that out. That sounds interesting, right? Corvian Greatknife. I'm not strong enough to wield it. Dagger of the Unwanted. Those guided by heretical storytellers. A rather large dagger with a powerful attack, but this transparent attempt to intimidate foes reveals much about its owner's fears. Really? Skill Blind Spot. Use against shielded foes to break through their guard by attacking from the side. Alright, well, if I had the opportunity to attack from the side, I would. But most of the time, they see me coming. So I got this big dude over here. Pretty scary. There's a dude over here. Kick me. Okay. Take him out. Hole. Okay. There's an item over there. I want it. So now we have to decide how we're going to get past this. There's two dudes there. And what does this have to say? Pincher attack ahead. By the way, be wary of sorcerer. Yeah, I see the sorcerer. I have these two dudes here to deal with. Oh, one of them's gonna be... Oh, crap. I should have finished him off. I did not consider what I was doing. Oh my gosh, I do not know how to get away from these things. What? Okay. Holy cow, they hit hard. Now, it is true that I'm naked right now. And maybe I shouldn't be naked right now, but good lord. They hit so freaking hard, man. And when they're flying, I haven't quite figured out how to avoid them. Listen to that sound. Jeepers. Alright, so we'll just rush through these guys again. Taking these guys out. Hey, where's my, there they are right there. I was looking for my souls. I want my souls, doggone it. So, one at a time, I feel like I could handle them. I need to kill one of these guys, and fast. Okay, took him out. Oh, damn it! Damn it! Oh, shit. Lost my bearings. Okay, so that Estus Flask gave us a lot more health than before, so that's good. Ah! Oh, okay, took him out. Whew! So what is up with this guy? Boy, that is quite an ear-piercing screech this thing has, right? So what does this purple stuff do? Oh, here. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, watch out for the purple stuff. Oh. Oh, damn it. Ah. Doggone it, as if this isn't hard enough. Holy crap. Man. I do not want to be here. Isn't there any place else I could go? I mean, I'm forgetting a place. I don't think I am. But holy crap, man. Sheesh. What do I get? 90 souls for killing these things? What does this guy have to say? Could this be a item? Could what be an item? I don't know. Doggone it. I don't know whether I need to go take this guy out or not, but might as well keep him from sneaking up behind us. Man. Ugh. So happy that I took out one of these guys. Crap, my blood echoes are over here. Or my souls are over here. Okay, took one of them out. Jeez. Still don't know what the purple stuff does. Oh! Oh my god! I cannot avoid getting hit by these things. Oh, missed him. Where the hell's my stamina? Sheesh. This is too hard. I shouldn't be here yet, but like I said, I don't know where else to go. And we got that's this dude up above that's gonna drop down on me. This guy. Is he bigger than the other ones, or does it just seem like it? Wait a minute. Is he summoning these things or something? Am I, like, just gonna fight these things forever? Oh, shit. Hit. Oh, damn it. Did you notice that I got some hit points when I hit him? Just a little bit, though, because I'm wearing that ring that gives me hit points. Is he summoning people? Shut up. Come on, stamina! Okay, we shut him up. Hopefully that'll put an end to these things spawning. Man, all that work and I've only got 1,700 souls. Gee whiz. This place sucks. Oh man, I don't want to drop off of there. Freaking one-way trip. You know I like to have my avenue of escape. But, crap. What does this have to say? Try ranged battle. Well, I would consider it, but, I'm not real sure how I can aim at these guys from so far away. You know? And plus, I'm almost out of arrows as well. I have 8 arrows left. So, how do I... How do I aim at this guy? Do I do the old binocular trick? I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, I hit him at least. Oh my gosh, look how many of them. Okay, that's not that's not another one of them. I thought that was another one. So I guess I just try to have him in the middle of the screen here. Okay. Moving a little bit to this way. Okay. I don't know why it went thoom like that. Oh crap, he's gonna fly over here. Damn it, I missed him. Ah! Damn it. Hate to waste these arrows. Whoa. What happened? Did he die? What happened? God, I feel like a total noob. Oh, when did I use my... Apparently I used my, something that used up my focus points. I don't know what that was, though. I don't remember using that. Oh, crap. Well, one-way trip to death here. Now I can't get back to the bonfire. Treasure ahead, but be wary of deprived. Be wary of critical foe. Man, this sucks. Where is he? Oh, no! You gotta be kidding me. I gotta fight one of these things now? Whoa. Oh, I don't even have my weapon equipped. Oh my god. Don't throw shit at me. Oh, watch out. Now what? What are you doing? Cut it out. Ah. Don't throw shit at me. Oh, damn it! Oh! Oh! Yeah, do that again. Oh! Butcher knife. Let's read about the butcher knife. Man. Is this it? Butcher knife. Butcher's knife with an oddly large blade wielded by the mad woman haunting the road of sacrifices. Squarely landed hits restore HP. Ah. Back in the undead settlement, the woman acquired a taste for human flesh, of which she took glee in partaking. The woman, huh? Skill, sharpen. Ah. Sharpening the blade increases HP restored with each successful hit. Oh, that's what she was doing. Interesting. Can I wield this thing? No, I will never use that weapon with 24 strength, let's face it. Gosh, I've only got one Estus flask left. I've got this guy to deal with. Could this be a hidden path? Oh, it is, isn't it? He's doing this business. Screw it, I'm going to the hidden path. Okay. Get this guy to deal with down here. Oh, a dog. Only one flask left. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! I feel like I threw him into the world. Felt like I should have been dodging those things, but he was hitting me anyway. Morne's ring. Jeez. Well, I am out of health, man, and I do not want to homeward bone back to that bonfire and fight through all that crap again just to get here. Jeez. Morne's ring boosts miracles. A malformed ring given to knights of Carim boosts miracles. Morne served the goddess of Katha and later became an apostle of the archbishop. They labored together to provide comfort to the suffering. God, I'm too shook up. This sucks. Braille Divine Tome of Carim. Okay. Are these miracles? No, it's like a key. Well, maybe not. A sacred Braille tome from Carim filled with advanced miracles. Give to a storyteller to learn advanced Carim miracles. In the Way of White, there is a tradition of placing great faith in the words of the blind, and Braille tomes are not unusual. Okay. This sucks so bad. So which way did I come from? I came from that way. This, I guess, doesn't go anywhere. So, somebody was kind enough to remind me that in Dark Souls 2, in order to activate a hidden walkway or hidden door or whatever, you used your activate key. You didn't hit it with your weapon or roll into it. Surprise! Oh, he has red eyes. Man, I'm glad we were able to sneak up behind him. I'm not gonna survive this. There's no way. I have no health left, no flasks left. There's one, two, three guys, four guys down there. There's four guys down there. One of them, what? How the hell did he hit me? Man. Damn it. How far down that is. It would kill me, I'm sure, with this little tiny bit of health I've got left. Well, there's nowhere for me to go. I mean, if I jump down there, I'm just gonna get killed. I don't even know how that last thing hit me, to tell you the truth. It's just like I was suddenly hit. Look at this. Look at this. There's one down here now. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna be able to jump off this ledge without killing myself. Well, maybe I will. Screw you guys, I'm out of here. Screw you guys. Yes! 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 Holy crap. That was such a short distance, too. Oh my god. Halfway Fortress, it's called. There's some people here. What's up, guys? Care to join me in my battle against these hideous things? What's up? Talk. Talk.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi.
How do you do?
I'm all right.
I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Why, thank you. It's very nice to meet you.
Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
Okay.
We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Okay. Will he talk to us? Oh, blue sentinels. Okay. That's all he has to say, huh? Is he supposed to be scary? Because he's hilarious. Blue sentinels. Did I miss it? What is that noise? Faded sheepskin parchment depicting the dark moon in a sword, equipped to pledge oneself to the Blue Sentinel's Covenant. When a member of the Way of Blue is threatened by a dark spirit, the Blue Sentinels, in compliance with an ancient accord, assume the form of blue spirits and help to root out the invader. Summoning takes place automatically while this is equipped. Well, I sure as hell am not going to equip that. Not now, anyway. Don't feel like I'd be much help. Okay, wow. Looks like we have several different ways we could go, maybe. Well, this doesn't go anywhere, does it? Okay, so this doesn't go anywhere. Which way did I come? I came from here, right? Yeah, this is the way I came from. So I need to get up there and get that item. See if I could sneak up on this guy. Get a free hit. Man, I sure wish I could backstab. Ember. Oh! Man! Tried to do a plunging attack on him, and I guess I did, but down the hill I went. Well, I got the item, it was just an ember. Is there any other items up there I need? Because if there's no reason to kill those guys, the hell with them. Man.